Everybody, welcome back. It's launch day. Here we are for Big Ambitions. Just came out in early access on Steam today. It's been one I've been waiting on for a little while. For those that don't know what it is, you're starting in New York with just a little bit of cash, and you have to start a business and eventually take over the whole city retail-wise for the most part. Become a mogul, I guess you can call it. Buy more businesses, start more businesses, buy cars, buy yachts, just live the high life. So let's just get right into this. I'm gonna go do a custom game. Not worried about the story. Started 18 years old, up to 65. We'll start young. Disabled aging, energy, all that. We'll keep all that. All courses unlocked. I'm guessing there's courses, like school courses to use. Days per year, 60. Goes up to full year, actually. Well, let's keep it at default. If I can get it back there. There we go. Start with 4,200. We'll keep that. Keep everything else at default. Yeah, it's fine. Alright, let's see. Name. Decent names. Yeah, we'll use Tobias, why not? Let's see. Can't really tell much difference there. We'll go about half the route. Really big, really skinny. Again, we'll go about halfway. No. Use default middle face. Not much in the way of hair, but that's to be expected. It is early access, like I said. I'm sure there'll be more added. Clothes. No, we're not rich yet. Don't need a business suit. Yeah, black work. Jeans. Yeah, let's do dark blue. Shoes. Real fancy shoes. Yeah, we're not that rich. We don't need good clothes. Okay, so first thing we need to do is find some place to open a business. But I guess it depends on where in the city we're starting. And once we find a place to start, we need to determine which type of business we're going to run. I think there's like 7 or 8 right currently. Okay, so we are here, obviously. Where is here? Map. Alright, we're right here. Decent sized map. Obviously rents and stuff are probably gonna be a lot higher in these type of areas, so we probably wanna stay right here in the smaller buildings. Okay, so what we got over here? Residential buildings for rent. We want a retail building. There's a bunch down here. There's one right across the street here. Well, let's just go ahead and mark this one and check it. Business. Okay, what business do we want to begin? Gift shops, 2, 5 clothing, 5 coffee, lots of fast foods, 2 florists, 1 jewelry store, 1 liquor store. So, jewelry store would probably be nice to start, but I'm sure it's probably expensive to get into as well. We ain't got no money for jewelry. Liquor store, we're not interested in. Would like to see a toy store, or electronics store, or an arcade or something. Maybe later on, I'll add those. I guess we'll go gift store. Name it first, okay. That should do it. Start. Alright, we have our own business. Apartments, work product, cash register, stack of baskets. Okay, we have no products, we have no products of sale. off now. We need to get stuff. First be a cash register, so I assume that would be at the appliance store, which is right here in the corner. Okay, that's convenient. It is closed. What is it, 9 o'clock? No, about half an hour. So we've got the appliance here. Like I said, assume we get the cash register here. We're gonna need goods to sell. Yeah, I guess that's at the wholesale store. There's one right down here. No, that's something else. That's another triangle. Yeah, that's our plants. There's the two wholesales way over there. Okay, well, look. Got them lit up, so let's open up, see what we got in here. So, cash registers, shopping carts. Types of gifts. Compartments. We could probably need shelving as well. If they have shelving in an appliance store, it might be an office supply store, maybe. So what we got in here? Freezers. Fridges, don't need that. What's this? Back comes up. Drink fridge, not yet. Okay, there's shopping carts. There's a cabinet. There's cash register. All three of these shoving units. Storage, we don't need just yet. Rounded shelf. Is that the right one? I know there's multiple shelvings, but I'm not sure which one's for which. I guess I could take a chance on that one since we're here. 700, we have just enough. We don't have enough to buy our stuff, so cleaning, probably need that too. No, we only have four things, so we have to come back for that. Alright, so we got our stuff. Rounded shelf. Please, we'll put that against the, can't be against the wall because there's stuff on both sides. So we'll put it right here. That'll be cheap gifts once we finally have some. Shopping baskets. Put that against the wall over here. Cabinet. Put that. Oop, this way. That goes on top. Hold on. I got that facing the right way? I think I do. Okay, so we need paper bags and we need gifts. But first, we need money. I suppose that we'll keep that there. Appliances we don't need. We need a bank. Right here. A nice little place to start with. We have no energy either, just noticed. Day. That's doable as well. Okay, so we got a little bit of money. So now, we need to go buy some goods. Again, we'll be way down here. Guess we'll check the closest one. What street are you on? You are on... This is 3rd Avenue, I believe. Yeah, 3rd. 2nd, wrong. Down to 1st. Gifts. I don't know how many gifts we need to buy because I don't know how many come in order of those. Shouldn't need too many shopping bags. store. But I need to get some energy somewhere. Don't have any place to sleep, so I guess I'm gonna have to find a bench there. I guess I can do that now while I'm here. So what we got? Paper bags. We need those. Grab a cart. Paper bags. Get 1,000 of them for 176. That's pretty good. Cheap gifts. Here we go. 1,200 bucks for 200 of them. Soda. Clothing. Frozen food. Fresh food. Salad. Burgers. Okay, we don't need none of that stuff. I think 200 gifts should be good for now. 1,000 bags is more than enough. This is pretty much going to take most of our money. A fun run back home. So these are cheap gifts. So we're going to eventually get an expensive gift section set up. What else is going to become in our store? This goes in the gift shop. Obviously, I think candy, but I don't know if candy's in the game. I think there's flowers in the game, correct? Yeah, there's a florist, so we can get flowers. Probably a good flower store. Give some flowers. I don't know what else. We'll have to see what's available. That store didn't have flowers, so we can go to the florist. Check out the wholesale. That goes far. Yeah, it's 4th Street. That went too far. Yeah, we turn. Okay. So, eventually we get an apartment. Surely we can't afford one right now. We just barely afford business set up. I have no energy, so we probably won't sell any. Well, I could try giving it maybe an hour or two, maybe. First, we gotta get set up. Might be the right way, I might. Across the street. Selling them for 20. I don't know if that's good or bad. We need to go check our competition, see what they're selling things for. Schedule. It's probably too late today. So tomorrow. I guess we could start at around 8, maybe. Shift. We could try it, I guess. Okay, so we're done in here for now. Got 200 gifts. Alright, so this was it for tomorrow. First, we need food. So that store there. Fast food. Oh, right in front of one. What do you sell? Soda, pizza. 20 bucks for pizza. That's not right now. Let's go around the corner. Green salad. Those get more than salad here. What do you do? $12 for a salad? Take a burger. I'm just lying out long quick. Maybe I should, maybe I should. fast food restaurant, they'll answer like this. This place closes, so I have for reference. Aha. Let's check when I leave. Oh, those are hot dogs. Yep. $3 hot dogs. Full energy is still empty, but that's fine. Happiness is full. And well, for 400 hours. Close at 2200. Okay, right. 7 to them. Yeah, 7 to 10. Okay, so I'm gonna go in advance. 7 in the morning, I'll open up. Sleep around here. There's a bench over here. So before, we can get hurry up the next day so we can get our business started for the first time. Made no money. They're 7 for rent. Wake up at 7:50. Wake up around 7. We open it now. Wait for 8. Oh, is that good? That gives us just a little over an hour to eat. And get back to our place of business. It's open. I thought we opened it. Nine. Let's take a deal. Get a hot dog. I need mine. Change my hours real quick here. Schedule. Yeah. I thought we opened at 9. Change it to 9. We have a half an hour. Hurry up. I'll go walk faster than that back there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Time is money. Alright, better food, eat it, discard it, we gotta go. Just in time. Just click the right button. Alright, we're here. Let's assume our position. Alright, we're ready to go. 200 gifts on the counter. Let's see how many we sell. So far, none. Let's speed this up. Oh, there's one. They said something when they came in. What'd they say? You want to say anything? Nope, guess not. Says, ugly walls and floors. Well, I really can't do anything about that at the moment. I'm not sure it's going to cost more than what we have. He says something else. I didn't get a chance to read it. Ugly walls again. Like when the stores play music when you walk in. Well, again, that's further down the road. I have a feeling that I don't know if that'll cost more than the paint and flooring, but I don't even know where to go to get beds. It's just an electronic store. I guess the appliance place, but no, they don't have any there. At least we're making a few sales. It's not as busy as I hope, but this is our first day. Doing okay though, we sold almost 20 items. That was getting busy. Maybe not. But we closed. So we wound up selling 23 items. Not too bad, I guess. Right. Day one's over. Let's go eat again. Happiness has dropped by half. Burger. Click it. I gotta wait behind all these people. Then we take a nap. Gary for the next day, because we don't have no money, really. See how much we made. Well, I guess we could go to the bank and see if we can get any more. You know, we maxed out our loan. I wonder if they'll give us something else now that we have a business running. If so, then it might be worth looking into getting the flowers, if we can find out where to get them. Add flowers to our shop. Add another item. So we need to look into that. Might open, I'll probably open late tomorrow. So if we're doing anything else, let's check our schedule for tomorrow. Set it for 2 for now. Sleep right here. Wait 15 minutes. Let's see if we can get some more money. Go get a shelving unit. And head down to the other wholesale point. See if they got flowers for sale there. Or check out Flora's place. Personal goal. 99. That's going to take some time. Alright, big measure, sir. We're here for some more money. Again, I wish I would tell you how much we could take. Can we take 5 grand this time? No, 47.76, but they will give us more money though. 47.76. Hopefully that's enough to get everything we need now. Okay. First things first, let's get some more food. Leave here, go right next door, get another shelving unit, drop that off, and head down to the other wholesale place and see if they got plants for sale. And candy, if that's a thing. Hopefully so. And I gotta check the price for expensive gifts again, too, if they got them. So we know what to save up for that. That's another shelving unit, so it's another $1,200. Wow, these lines are ridiculous in here. Good thing we get here sort of early. Alright, go. Out. We need to go down to the big one now. See what they got. the next intersection. I've seen ambulances, but I haven't seen any cop cars yet. We're almost there. Yes. Is this it? Yeah, this is it. Go on. Just about the same price as a shopping unit. Food. Don't eat food. More food. Even more food. Coffee, cupcakes. Cheap flowers are below 300. Expensive flowers. Expensive flowers cost less than cheap, but you get half as much. Two things on a shopping unit. I wonder if it's worth a try. If not, we'll have it in our storage for later. I'll go ahead and grab one. Cheap flowers, grab one of those. 40 pieces. Is that gonna be enough? I gotta get that shoving in if I can grab that. And we open in an hour. Store's gonna be opening late. Took about an hour just to get back. The truck holds four items, so I can just grab the unit and add it to the stack. Need to hurry up. Really, it only should take like 5-10 minutes to get this point. Automatically stacked, good. Expensive flowers, no, cheap and expensive flowers. They gotta go to the back. Please. Wait. Let's go back to the appliance place real quick. Let's get that cleaning station we saw there earlier. Then we can open up after we set that up. Should go up here, yeah. Take one of these. Set this up. Business is better than none. Let's see how many flowers we sell. Got 40 on there. Oh, it's actually getting pretty busy in here. Looks like we have more business at night than we do during the day. Alright, we're closed. We sold 2 flowers. I don't know how many gifts we sold, I lost count how many we had. Cleaning is 99%, or clean should be fine. Grab a bite to eat. Just gotta wait one time. Yeah, these lions form quick in this place. Drink coolers to my place also, set it by the register, maybe. I didn't see no candy at the Hovazo store, so I guess candy's not a good thing. We can do a full day of today since we don't have to do anything. We did 5 for about 3 hours work, that's not too bad, I suppose. Stuff is on that list. Alright, so we'll eat. We'll actually open at a decent time today, get a full day of work in so we can see how much we really make. The bag back, I'll eat it. To the store. This will open at 8. Stay open late. Depending on how much your energy goes down. Sign myself. Confirm. Schedule. We are open now. Ten-hour shift? Yeah, we'll do that. What? Hold on. It is Thursday. We're open. Since we're closed. Closed. Why? Now we're open. Oh, helps if I look at the clock up there. Nope, don't unassign. Put me back. So 167 and 38. I'm hoping sales are good since we get a full day of sales here. So far, day shift seems to be pretty slow. Maybe I'll pick up around lunch. Getting a little bit busier. Until I said that. The last 2 days seem like night shifts got a little more busier, so hoping this stays that way. I need to find another gift store too, see how much they're charging for things. So I can start undercutting them. Mm-hmm. I think sales have been pretty good today. Not bad for a startup business. Alright, we'll be closing here shortly. Get all sales in. Hurry up. That's it. Alright. 139, I think we sold like 30 or so. Flowers didn't sell a whole lot. Hoping we got a decent amount of sales there. No, I need a burger. I need something bigger. Nope, I need two things. So I made $106 yesterday. How much are we going to make today? I'm guessing maybe around 300. Maybe 400. These lines are ridiculous. Maybe I should invest in a fast food later. If it stays this busy. I think I might have to get a drink cooler too as well. $3 for drinks, that's pretty good. Overpriced, but pretty good. We make 445. That's a nice day. Ding ding. Rip, rip, rip. Hot dog, hot dog. Get our order in. Still gotta wait. Hot dogs are closer. No burgers fill us up. Let's check to see how much hot dogs fill us up. If they fill us up all the way too, then I'm gonna start buying hot dogs instead. It's full. Alright, we need to start getting hot dogs. Saves a little bit of time. Okay, so I got 5,400. I got enough to buy another shelf. I put the expensive gifts out. Do that now. As soon as they open. So we can get the expensive gifts for sale. So that'll add some more sales. To buy any more stock just yet. We still got more flowers or GPS. We don't have extra. Can't remember now. We had an extra box of something. Flower. No, it might have been flowers. Yeah, I bought flowers because I only have 40 in a box. Get one. Get a shelving unit. We'll set it up. Get the expensive gifts going today. See how much our profits jump. Ding ding. Get another one of these. Alright, so we need to move some stuff. You can stay right there. Sorry, place this from there for now. You can move back here to the back. And you can go right here. No, we don't want cheap gifts, we want expensive gifts. Out of expensive gifts. I thought I had some. Back down to the surplus store. Should have plenty of time to get more hours in today. not this one. Hopefully this will take care of the stuff that we need for now. Unless we really sell a decent amount. Well, there's some movie down here, I guess I can get some more regular gifts too. Let's get a box of expensive, another box of cheaps. I guess I can get some soda cans here too, so I'm thinking of getting us a drink cooler. Set that somewhere near the register, if we want their water or whatever. I don't know what else I can actually sell in the store really, that would actually make sense. I'm sure it went the other way. Alright, so when this stuff gets set up, we should be good on sales stock for a little while. So we'll just focus on actually selling things. Money built up, possibly a vehicle or an apartment next. We'll have to look to see which one's cheaper. Oh, there's a car place right there. Let's try this. Right there. Yeah, a vehicle would be much nicer. Save us on all this running. This is pretty slow. It takes about, what, 3-4 hours to do all this to run back there? Back home? Right here next to the appliance place, I could check out the price for one of those real quick. I don't think they're that much. Yeah, let's go ahead and run over there real quick. Basically, 900. We'll take one. All right, that should do it for all the buying for now. Ding ding. Place it right here. Soda cans already full. Alright. Check our hours. It is 2:37, so that should do. Give us time to eat and everything afterwards. Ourselves. Okay, we got expensive gifts, flowers, cheap gifts, and drinks. We just sold an expensive one. Nice. Again, as soon as I say something, they leave. Last couple sails, get him in. Ah, too late. It turned out pretty good for a few hours. Let's eat, see how much we made, and we'll call it a day for now. Exactly does a hot dog fill? That doesn't fill completely, so it's less than half, I guess we'll go burgers. $4.45 yesterday, and we made over 1,000 today. Wow, that was a nice profitable day. Those expensive gifts made a difference. Let's check some stuff here. Time does stop. Yeah, time stops while we're in this thing. First apartment, one, huh? Oh, it's plus 65. I do get it. Don't need none of that. Call it back now. No employees. Let's see. Employee went down. Well, customers went down. That's fine. We weren't open a full shift anyway. Traffic's gone up a little bit. Customer service is still terrible. Room interior is terrible. Cleanliness, I gotta work on that. How much are we selling stuff for? Two pistols at 20. Some flowers at 25. Expensive gifts are 48. Sales are 3. Again, I still gotta check out my competition to see how much they're charging for things. So, well, we should make our own logo. Anything look kind of gifty besides this one? No. I guess we'll just keep that one. Logo color. Maybe stay that way. Black fonts. It looks fancy, but you can barely read it. We'll stay with it, though. It's not like we're really going to see that anyway. Font color. That's black. Background color. If we make that text sound a little better. Well, this will do for now. Save changes. Get everybody set up. Alright, so I guess we'll end this episode here, guys. And for now, we're doing pretty good. Made our first $1,000 day. So, yeah, it's starting to look up. Business is doing good. Just need to keep it going. Now we can start working on getting a car or an apartment so we start spreading out that way. Sleep better instead of just being on a bench the whole time. And I guess that'll do for now, but that's for next episode. Hold on. GPS. Expensive gifts are cheaper to buy now. Might have to take advantage of that. And flowers. Expensive flowers don't have. Cheap flowers. $100 costs more than anyway, so we'll see you back next episode. We'll continue our little business venture here and see where it goes from here. So for now, y'all have a good day.